June 20, we're going to be going out Halfmoon Bay. Got my kayak ready, almost. Haka's and the chair. Hey, we got the old splash kite going on right here. It's going to be rough waters, kind of splashy, but we're going to get it out there.
Ready?
We're ready. Okay, let me put this up. All right, guys, it's working. We're out. We're on the backboard with a swivel seat, looking good. Got a little weight here, but and here's Francis. He's gonna be our guide, our spotter in the back, make sure everything is going good. And the weather out here is really nice. The light winds, maybe like 3 knots, 5 knots, but the water is super flat. Hopefully we could get some fish before the wind kicks in. Francis says limit. Okay, I want to see that.
Vermilion, vermilion.
And if you didn't notice, I'm using my old splash kite, and this one is without the buttons. I didn't attach it at all. Man, I got it the wrong way. That's okay. I got it the wrong way, but it works either way. But that one on the top 10 feet?
Yeah.
That's a bait.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it is, huh? Don't touch him, okay? You're gonna get poked. I got a hook remover.
Yeah.
Woo! Big one! Hold your sinker.
Sorry, bro.
Francis got one. Hold your sinker.
Yeah. I think I'm everywhere here, man.
Fish. Woo, look at that black. Big black. Got a link cut in there. You did good.
Woo!
Just for today, because it's been so windy, but we just tried it out anyway. And I brought my friend out here, Chioxin, and you know, Francis over here with another AI. Turned out okay. We actually got out there for a couple hours. What do you think, Chris? Yeah, but we had the wind. We were using half sail out there, and it helped a lot. So, yeah, here's our catch right here. Yeah, we loaded up. The lucky guy's over there taking a piss. Chioxin. Yeah, we did really good. We got 4 ling cods, a bunch of blacks, and some browns, and gophers. And that over there is a backboard with a removable seat, and it swivels also, so it did really good. And as you notice, I'm using my old splash kite. Helped a lot of wind, waves, and wakes. Did good.
This is a journey.